Yeah, Emily, I'm a fucking rat. You probably just draw the picture of shoot me in the head.
How are we doing?
We should be landing in 10 minutes.
Okay.
What's Leo up to?
Sleeping.
About time to wake him up then.
Yeah.
Come on, balls in his mouth.
Yeah.
You sure?
Yeah, I'm fine.
So my
Leo.
My what? Grandfather was a dirty, rotten Jew.
Yeah. Were there yet?
Yeah.
I sent my father a yarmulke in the mail.
You're a fucking idiot.
He was trying to deny it, too. But there's no way. It's impossible. Says I have a 100% Ashkenazi Jewish ancestor. I was born between 1900 and 1960. That's my grandfather. It could be nobody else.
Wouldn't he know that his own father's a Jew?
No, his father died when he was a little, when he was like 2 years old. I fucking knew it. You're a fucking rat.
The plane driver's ratted it up.
No, you did it. You're a fucking undercover cop. Look at your mustache. That's an undercover cop mustache.
That was one of the porn stash. Man. She? Look at her.
Everybody stand down.
That's why I can't be a cop. I can't grow a mustache. Beard, I can't grow a beard either.
They take the diamond. Hey, he's still in the diamond.
Go. Good job, Vincent.
Fucking knew it! I knew it! I knew it!
I'm sorry, Leo.
You fucking rat. They let you murder people?
This and that's gonna flashback to everything.
I fucking knew it, you fucking rat. Unless he's all fake cops. You know, now that I think about it, the Native American, the Asian, and the Southern European just probably means one of my ancestors is Puerto Rican.
Yeah, do you know what I saw once while I was walking from work? Someone had a van that had a it was the saddest shit in the world. It was a fraternity test van that's called Are You My Daddy?
Oh yeah, I've seen that before. They have those around here.
It's just so fucking sad about that.
Fucking Maury popped out and grabbed the kid and took him away.
Looks about right. Yeah, of course it is. You can always trust me. I'm not trusting nobody, my friend. Just saying, I'm a trustful guy. Yeah,
fucking
yeah,
rat.
Sure you are. Here you go. What do you think?
You thought that chin stubble would fool me?
It's heavier than I thought. It is. Pleasure doing business with you guys.
You too.
All right. He's got it.
Finally.
The Rock has come back, laying down the smash.
I'll see him now.
Shit! Shots fired! Shots fired! Go! Go! Go!
Secure the area! Move in!
Oh, yeah, I'm not going to fuck him.
No, no, no! Gary! Gary! Officer!
officer down! Somebody get a damn ambulance!
Yeah, to cure that bullet wound to the head.
I'm sorry, please. Somebody call an ambulance now!
He needs some water.
Yeah.
Leo.
Get him some water.
Clean this wound. Understand?
Where's Harvey? Where's the Black Orlov? What are you, deaf? Well, you think you're funny, don't you?
Yeah.
What, you think you can just go and sell it on a street corner? What are you, stupid? Are you that stupid? It's all gonna rain down on you hard. You got it?
In your butt.
He's not gonna say a word.
Yeah, I know.
There's only one option now.
I'll get someone on it.
James, if you want Harvey and the Black Orlov, this is the only way. Just put me in a cell next to him.
You're too close to this, Vincent. You better sit this one out.
Gary was my brother. My flesh and blood. And he's dead because of me. I put him in that situation. I need to do this, and you know it. Just make it happen, James.
You were standing there the whole time.
Arrest, Leo. It's over.
You're samming me.
Nobody move! I'll fucking kill him!
Only making it worse for yourself.
Don't rape me.
There's no way out.
Take it easy, Leo.
That's the name of the game.
Name drop.
You don't have to do this. You're gonna pay for this.
Well, I always wanted to make love to you, Vince.
Get in the fucking car! Go!
Now you're going to hell.
I fucking trusted you, Vincent!
Leo, you need to calm down.
Calm down? Are you serious?
Look, I know you're angry.
Angry? You haven't seen me angry yet, you backstabbing pig!
Please, just calm down.
Shut up! Just shut the fuck up!
Leo, please. This is insane. I understand you're angry, but you got to realize that it's over, okay?
Shut up, Vincent! You have nothing to say to me! You're nothing to me!
I'm really sorry for everything. Please stop the car.
Sorry? You're sorry, huh? I can't believe you, you fucking rat!
Learn how to drive.
It's over. The entire police force is after you. There's no way out of this.
I swear, Vincent, one more word and I'll put a bullet right through your forehead. Shut up!
My hell. My hell.
Wasn't there like a Samoa movie that Hopper Suit made fun of that he shoots the gun in the air? After he finds out the guy's a cop?
I don't know. I have no idea.
I don't remember what it is.
Not only did I not play that game. Oh, great.
No, man, Hot Stuff. What that movie score that they made from the House of the, Shaun of the Dead guys? Hot Stuff? Hot Fuzz.
Oh, Hot Fuzz.
Yeah. That they were watching a movie that had that.
Damn it! Come on!
I can't let you get away!
You're a dead man, Vincent!
Come on!
Right after! Go!
Aim for the engine!
Why do you need me alive for?
Oh.
Oh shit.
Don't run, bitch.
That wasn't good.
Gotta go faster.
Where you running to? Stand still so I can shoot you.
Good thing I can see your screen.
I can see yours too.
I was a fucking move.
Yes! They stay right there.
No.
You bumped into a wall. Stop screen looking, bitch. My muzzle flash is not even coming out right. What the hell just happened? Oh,
I don't know. I'm still getting fucking hit.
Give up, Vincent. I mean, Leo.
It's fucking insane.
Oh.
Shit. Shit.
I've seen you murder mad
down
people.
Right. See him running. Set us down over there.
Okay.
I bet you knew the whole time too, and that's why you made me do all the innocent stuff.
No, I didn't.
You're a fucking fake cop.
I'm gonna reveal myself by putting my fake mustache on.
This way.
All right.
Get out of here. Go.
Don't do anything stupid, Leo.
Shut up. Just go. I don't want to hurt you, Emily. Just get out.
You know I can't do that.
Don't fucking push it. This is between me and Vincent. Now get the hell out. Get out. Go.
This is mano a mano, bitch.
Please stop this. How's it feel to stab someone in the back? I know you're disappointed. But Harvey killed my brother. I had no choice. I can't fucking believe this. I'll talk to the captain. We'll reduce your sentence. My sentence? You're a dead man, you piece of shit. What about your son, Alex? Shut the fuck up. Don't you mention his name. You don't get to mention his name. You hear that, you piece of shit? You're a dead man. You piece of shit.
Uh-oh. I mean, play versus player right now.
Gotta find him. Can't let him get away.
I'm lost. I don't know where I'm going right now.
I wonder where that pig is hiding.
Where are you at, Leo? Let's
see you, bitch. It's bulletproof glass.
Apparently so.
Show yourself. There's nowhere to run. Ugh. Damn it. Had enough? I got plenty more bullets.
I got the high ground, Anakin.
You got the fucking shot ground, bitch.
Stop screen looking, bitch.
I'm not gonna lie.
This is funny. This is dramatic, yo. You hear the music?
Sure.
Drop it.
And give me 50. Give me 20.
Throw it away. You fucking disgust me, you pig. It's over. Get up. Get up.
No! It's pretty cool.
How the fuck you got all that health? This is bullshit.
It's like an extended double dragon, like, you know, when you save a girl and shit and you gotta beat up each other?
No.
That happens in the end, and that's basically an extended version of that.
Why you gotta beat up yourself? Why you gotta beat up your brother in Double Dragon?
To fight for the girl.
The fuck?
Yeah. But vagina's all that matters. Give it up.
Oh, shit. We'll see who has the glow.
Okay, what's gonna happen? Oh. Pretty cool.
This is the knockout blow. Remember this?
Nope.
All a lie, Leo. It was all a lie.
Never loved me.
Wait, I'm Leo.
We keep forgetting who we are.
Oh. You forgot because you're a fucking rat. Oh, it's using my health. I can't move. Are you really gonna shoot me, Leo? I mean, Vincent. Oh, you didn't have to do it.
Yeah, I had no choice.
I mean, didn't. You could have saved me.
You know, like other movies, couldn't he just say that you got away and that's it and call it a day?
I don't know. How far would I have gotten?
Most likely pretty far.
The game ripped me off. I was never designed to win.
I want to see the other ending. I'll put it up too. Still my brother, man.
Yeah, he shot me in the fucking chest. Yeah, he shot me in the fucking leg.
Well, I gotta tell his son that I killed him.
Yeah, great job. They wouldn't even be there, they would probably have driven away.
Leo?
Linda, we need to talk.
That means bad news.
Alex, why don't you go out and play some ball?
A way out.
You wanna play?
Not right now, baby. We need to talk.
Alright. It's about Leo.
What about him?
He found a way out.
Oh my fucking god. Was gonna happen.
I guess that won't be a way out, too.
Yeah. Kids gonna grow up and kill him.
Yeah, maybe that'll be a way out too.
Yeah. Either that or they'll make a third ending DLC or something. And then it'll be survive and boom, a way out too.
Oh, like Shake Boogaloo. Murdered my friend.
Word.
You fucking rats, eh, man.
Hey, Carol. Here.
I took advice on my dead friend.
Yes.
It's my resignation from the Bureau. It's over, Carol. I'm out. Please. Just give me one more chance.
Don't throw that baby out the window. Is that a real baby?
It's a beautiful name.
Yeah.
She's got your eyes too.
She got your dick.
I'm sorry.
I know you are.
But what am I?
What am I?
I said it first.
Yeah. You want to come in?
Man, back in the days were terrible for women in jeans. It looked terrible.
This is too high. And they like bell bottoms. Women have evolved since then.
Oh noes. Oh, still some more. Now we're more poor.
Yeah. Boy can't even afford a belt. He needs his father.
Who used to use his belt to whoop that ass.